Lord Illidan knows the way. If we don't meet again, die well.
You were not prepared. The enemy came into our world, their only desire to extinguish all life. They slaughtered our loved ones. They razed our homes, our cities, and our sacred places. You tried to stop them, and you failed. And so you came to me. Nothing remaining of you but rage and determination. And you learned that the things that once tormented you could give you power. Now you see that there is no sacrifice too great if it brings an end to the Burning Legion.
But... Lord Illidan... Demonic energies course through our veins. They gnaw at our every thought. What makes us any different from the monsters we fight?
You question the Master.
We will not sit idly like those on Azeroth. Waiting to become the demon's prey. We will take this war to the Legion's worlds and prey upon them!
Sacrifice everything to save it.
The Legion will know of this victory, and they will fear you, my Illidari. Now, you are prepared!
Azeroth must not fall.
There is no convincing you, I see. Very well,
I've sacrificed everything.
Beware that you do not share Illidan's fate.
Nothing is